He wants to talk to me today.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Do you have a boyfriend or something?
No.
My boyfriend's right over... There.
These guys are too flashy, don't you think?
Yeah, I know, right? You want to go outside and talk? Really?
Nah, it's fine.
I'm gonna get a snack.
Okay.
Do you know where all the bones are?
They should be up in the middle.
This place is too crowded. Excuse me. Where's your tongue? Excuse me. Oops.
Were you trying to do that note over there? Ugh. Togan. Knew she would be here.
What? I don't care anymore. Just leave me alone.
She's a note. Why are you talking to her?
Well, at least she has something pretty on. And not some lame old earrings. Ha! Huh.
Well, fine. You're out of my friend group then.
Fine. At least I'd actually be with someone that has clothes on. Oh!
And you won't be popular anymore.
Just if you let her join, then...
No, she doesn't want to join. She's a loser.
Do you want to join?
No.
Do you want to become a...
Do you want to start a new group? No, I'm fine.
But you're...
I never liked her anyways. Well...
Do you have a boyfriend?
No, you already asked me that.
Oh, wait, I forgot. Well, that's my boyfriend over there. Hey! Where's your friends? Have you seen them?
I know.
Are they not at the drink?
I don't know where they are, honestly.
At the group thingamajigia, Bobby.
I know they're somewhere around here, but I'm not sure.
Okay, I'm gonna talk to her. Uh-oh, that ice cream fell. Do you know where the bones are?
Who do you ask me this, remember?
Oh, yeah.
They're in the middle.
Where's the pink bone? Wasn't there a pink bone?
When are we gonna turn on the real music?
I have no clue.
But they said they don't have the original music, so they're just gonna use, like, a sped up version.
But it's gonna be so... Where the heck is the pink bone? I thought I saw one. And where are the bones?
I think someone took the pink bone. I'm not sure though.
But no one likes pink bones.
Honey.
Yeah?
So, this looks a bit flashy. Do you want to go outside for a few?
Sure.
Because we can get away from this.
Yeah, it's too flashy.
Okay.
Come on, let's go out the front door so my friend doesn't see me with you.
Lily,
hang
your towel.
I'm going to get it. Go on, honey. Okay, go on.
Honey. Did you hear someone say, honey, go put a towel outside? So smelly, you want to know?
Don't you think that? Okay, so, what do you want to do?
You want to have a snack? I did get this. Oops. I put it in my pocket for us to enjoy. Do you want the white or the blue?
I take the white.
Okay, then I'll have the blue. My friend is so annoying. I'd rather be in a new group with you guys than be with her. She's so rude. I'm gonna go ask whatever her name is, the short-haired cat, she wants to join us.
Yeah, why were you even friends with her in the first place?
What's the issue with her? She's pretty.
No, I'm talking about the other girl.
Oh, you mean the other collie, yeah. I have no clue. I'd rather be in your group. I'll ask if she wants to join.
Yeah, the other girl, do you remember her name? It's Shay. She was your friend, you should know her name.
I think her name was Shane. No, Shayna.
I thought her, she has multiple names. She said her name was Maylee.
Maylee? Well, if Maylee wants to join, then she'll talk to you. Can I join your group?
I don't really care.
Maylee is a jerk. I don't really like her at all.
Yeah, me neither. She's annoying sometimes. And she's bossy.
Here, you can have my bum. I think I'm finished.
No, I'm fine.
Okay, then.
Do you want to go back in now?
Yeah.
I think we have.
I'll take everything if you want. Or do you want to finish yours?
I'm fine.
Okay, then I will go ahead and take it in. Okay, now we just have to set up the body back. So, you think that we should get our friends and head home? Or should we just stay here for a little?
If they turn the lights off, they should be on in a second.
Yeah.
I think someone's complaining.
When is the music turning on?
I don't know.
This is
The lights are back on. Whoa, that's very flashy.
Mm-hmm.
Let's dance just without music.
I did bring my phone.
Well, I think they can put on music soon.
Should I tell Shaylee I'm out of her boat? That's fine. Too bad she doesn't have a boyfriend. What? Zip it! Will you, you stupid radio person? Can you change the song? Because this makes no sense.
Hello? Can you help me over the music?
No, not it. No, hold on. Let's go outside for a minute. Come on.
Okay.
I'll be back in a minute, honey.
Okay. Hold on. Yeah.
Come on.
I'll meet you in a second. Well,
I need her. She wanna talk to me and I can't hear her.
And I'm mine. Go ahead. Oh, okay. Ow.
The steps are huge. So did you need something? Yeah, everyone was just looking. Yeah?
I don't know, I just came up to you.
You need something, and if you don't spill it, then I will find out what it is.
I was asking how it's going with you right now.
Pretty good. He's nice. He really hasn't ever cheated on me.
Well, that's good.
And why did he need you? Anything?
He's in that mine.
Okay.
I don't know what he wanted. But let's go back in.
I think the song was not really appropriate to him for us being together after. Yeah, let's just go in. I'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
I'm just going to the. Going to get a drink.
Okay.
I'll get both the best ones.
I think they're requesting a new song. Yep, okay. Someone requested a new song. It was still by Katy Perry. Some reason.
So which one do you want?
It's from Katy Perry.
Which one do you want?
I'll take this one.
Okay, I'll take this one.
Seriously?
Just...
No.
Hmm? Wait. Fine work. Feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house car, one caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear it? Do you know that there's a chance? No, I'm gonna go dance. Just go. Maybe I'll dance with friends. No boys, I promise.
Okay.
Over here. Come on. Excuse me.
Ow. Sorry.
Did you really want to mess with someone that could become popular in front of your face? Come on. Over here.
No, my mom's gonna get mad at me.
Why?
I wasn't allowed to come here.
Oh my gosh, head home now.
She said, I told her that I was going to the mall and it's closed by now, so she's gonna wonder where I am.
Okay, I'll just walk you home, come on. Honey, I will be back in maybe 10 minutes, okay? I'm sorry, I have to walk her.
It's okay.
I'll be back with you in a minute, okay?
Okay.
Get some food or something.
I can still hear the music come out here.
Inside of the bag, okay? Mm-hmm. Inside of the bag.
It's so in the musical.
They think that you went shopping. Because we don't want her to think something bad. There. I put some food in. Come on.
Okay.
Let's go. Your house. You can just search it up.
It's on at Lakewood Drive 1282.
Yeah, I've been there before. Only Lakewood Drive because my grandma lives there. Oh, here's the bag. Take the bag. She'll think that you were joking.
Okay.
I'll park right here.
I forgot the music.
Okay. Yeah.
At least we're close to the club. I had to work.
Can you come outside?
Where were you?
No, I was at the mall.
She went shopping with me.
So it took so long. This mall is pretty far.
Your mother was worried.
Oh,
your mother was worried.
Honey, you're home. Where were you? Explain to me now.
I was at the mall.
With who?
My friend.
Who's your friend?
Oh.
Hey.
I don't know her name yet, though.
My name's Veronica.
Oh, hi, Veronica.
Hey.
Yeah, hi, Veronica.
Do you care if I take her to my house, in a few days?
I don't really care.
We will be home.
As long as she's not at the club.
Okay. Why can't you go to the club?
Because she's going to be drinking. She has a problem with that. I don't drink. Oh yeah. Well, still.
I have no drinks at my house. My house is messed up. I gotta get it cleaned up before.
Well, she has to come in now. Come on, Melissa.
I'll get her tomorrow.
Oh yeah. Do you know her name?
No.
Oh, I'm Melissa.
Well, that's a pretty name.
Come on, Melissa. Come on, honey. Okay, Dad. Okay, I'm gonna go to my room now. Okay.
Daddy, we have to do it in
the kitchen.
Again. She goes on.
Where's Veronica? She's late.
Sorry, I overslept.
You overslept? What?
Sorry.
Why would you sleep? You fall asleep in the classroom while you were driving? Because don't do that.
No, I kind of overslept at home. I fell face down on the floor, so I had to go.
Well, we should go now.
You need to think?
No.
My parents aren't going to be home for another few days. They're at the hospital. They got in a car crash. But they're okay.
Okay.
You want to go? You want to sit at a table?
Sure.
I'll go get a bone.
Okay.
And a drink.
Okay, I think somebody didn't like this song. I think they're changing it to a song I don't want. But we didn't want it. But they did it. Sigh! Hope it's not a song I don't like.
Just awaken. Keep your body shaking, which you could. Just a
Why does he need forever to play just one song? I bet the slow typos. I bet it's slow.
Yeah. Typing one song should not take over, I don't know, maybe.
Yeah, shouldn't take that long. Oh no. Why this song?
You wanna have a club at my house?
What the?
Get out of my
Okay, I think they changed. That was just weird.
Is it off yet?
Yeah.
Dang, I'm coming back in.
Really?
Sorry. We'll miss this puppet show in next month. I'm trying not to tell you not to take care of that loser.
Whoa. Lee, come here.
Oh, you stupid.
What do you want? Lately, don't be mean to other people. It's not right. Now, I'm getting a muddy face out of this club.
You're a failure.
Oh, that's mainly what's roasted.
I'm just gonna steal her car. No, you won't. Yeah. Then I'll steal your earrings.
Get out of this club, you mutt.
I'm the one who controls it.
No, you're not.
Not anymore. What are you doing?
Now get out of here.
Huh?
Block all the entrances now.
And all the windows. Because some of these... Oh, and by the way, block there too. There you go.
Go, go all you want. You won't get past us. It's all of us between one. You'll never get past of us. Shut up. Well, it's true. Get out of here.